I cannot tell you how to live differently. If I didn't still be living by some other's design, perhaps I could give you a gift. Maybe I can give you a thought. What if some demon were to say to you that this life, as you now live it, have lived it in the past, you would have to live once more, but innumerable times more. There would be nothing new in it. Every pain, every joy, every unutterly small or great thing in your life would just return to you. The same succession, same sequence, again and again, like an hourglass of time. Imagine infinity. Consider the possibility that every action you choose for all time.